Hey guys, welcome back to Big Blue TV. So then I'm reacting to the MGP semi-final three songs then this week from 2022. And this one then today is, I don't know how to say her name exactly. It's Mari, was it Bølla with Your Loss. So let's give it a listen and I will tell you what I think. Right, let's do it. Oh, here we go. Oh, good start. Oh. All in English. This will wake you up. Got a bit of attitude. I like it. Yeah, good catchy chorus. Alas. Yeah. Oh, I shouldn't say it again then. That is a good start. You know what? I'm a massive Avril Lavigne fan, actually. And this reminds me of an Avril style. I definitely could. You could insert this into an Avril album, I feel, straight away. That's my initial reaction to this. Yeah, it's a quick start, bit of attitude. I like it. Fast words, isn't it? I couldn't sing that quickly or rap sort of thing. Might be hard. Oh yeah, hard to sing live maybe though. Hmm. Here we go, building up to the chorus again. It's a good idea to lower it slightly, ready for a chorus, because it's quite up, isn't it? Last. Your last. Your last. Everyone will be able to sing that, won't they? It does sound like a song that would be 10 to 15 years ago as well, though. My reactions from this is it's very promising, actually. And I haven't heard a song with this sort of rebellious sort of nature to it, probably in this year's MGP. So I think it would stand out, especially if it made your final. So I'm quite liking this. It is your loss. If you don't choose this, maybe, Noi. Loss. Your loss. Your loss. Yes, love it. Good beat, this. It is. Wow. What are you going to do then, Norway? Because I still need to hear a few more from this semi-final. But initial reactions is, that's good. That's got a good beat. I like I say, I do think it sounds like 10 to 15 years old in most songs would have sounded like that a little bit back then. And that's good though, because I think it's starting to come back into focus. And as I mentioned Avril Lavigne earlier, her new songs, Bite Me, for instance, and she's got another one, I Love It When You Hate Me, sounds sort of similar vibes, and that maybe that sound is going to be coming back. She's definitely in that sort of field of music there. So is it Mari? Mari? And I think that's a really good addition to your semi-final. What a big blue rating would I give it? I'd give it a 7, because I think it was a strong start of a song, gets your attention straight away, it's fun, I think it'll be very energetic on the stage, and yeah, I would say pretty good. I think I'd have a good chance to get through, but I'm going to have to hear these others as well. Right, so I'll see you again for some more reactions, especially to this semi-final. Okay, see you later, people. Bye.